Hello, I am Akanksha Chani. Today I will explain about fiber optic cable. The design of fiber cables, types of fiber, sending and receiving devices. First one is design of fiber cables. The first one is the coil. It is the innermost layer is called coil, which is made up of pure glass and sometimes plastic as well. Light can be travels here depending on type, either 9.5 or 50 or 62.5 microns in diameter. The second one is a cladding. The layer on the outer side of the coil is known as the cladding. It is usually made up of glass or sometimes plastic, with a lower refractive index than the core. The interface between core and cladding is responsible for reflecting the light back into the cable. The third one is a buffer that provides mechanical protection and flexibility. The fourth one is a jacket. It is the outermost layer of cable is known as the jacket. It is made up of using plastic. It seals the cladding and the core from moisture, crushing and abrasion. Types of fiber. There are two types of fiber, multimode and single mode. Multimode is capable of carrying multiple beams of light. Multimode fiber is further divided into two different types, step index and graded index. So, first one is a step index. It has a large core. The light rays tends to be bounced around, refracting off the cladding inside the core. This causes some rays to take a longer or shortest path. Some takes the direct path like this way with hardly any reflection, while others bounce back and forth taking a longer path. This result is that light rays arrive at the receiver at different times. The light rays travel in a straight line like this. The second one is a graded index. It has a gradual change in the coarse refractive index. This causes the light rays to be gradually bent back into the core path. This is represented by a curved reflection path. The result is a better received signal than step index. So, multimode fibers are used mostly in local area network. The second one is a single mode. It is used for a single source of light operation. It has separate distinct refractive indexes for the cladding and core. The light ray passes through the core with relatively few reflections of the cladding. It requires a laser and the core is very small. Now, sending and receiving devices. The sending commutator passes electronic pulse to this transmitter. This transmitter used LED or laser, which converts electronic pulse into light pulse. Then light pulses are carried by the fiber optic cable to the receiver. There is a device which uses photodiodes, which converts light pulses to back to the electronic pulse. fiber optic cable, some of the use of fiber optic cable. Fiber optic cable can be used in many sectors like medical, government, data storage, networking, broadcast, and commercial industry. In medical, fiber optic cable can be used as light guides, laser for surgeries. In government, fiber optic cable can be used as a wiring in aircraft, submarines, and other vehicles, and also for field networking. In a data storage, fiber optic cable can be used for data transmission. In networking, fiber optic cable can be used to connect users and servers in a variety of network settings and help increase the speed and accuracy of data transmission. In a broadcast, broadcast companies are using fiber optic cable for wiring HDTV, internet, video on demand, and other applications. In commercial, fiber optic cable can be used for imaging in hard to reach areas as wiring where EMI is an issue. Thank you.